This one is definitely one of the quickest dailies so far.